Listen, I've got some news.
Very good news.
Has your older brother ever give you anything other than good news?
Oh, go on then, spill it.
Like that fight you wanted. Town v Gown, top of the bill for the title. In front of 500 people. You got it.
Well, serious?
100%.
Oh, yes. Oh, come here. Come here. Oh, you're a pain in the ass, but I love you. Oh. Right, I'm going to go to Emma.
Come on in.
All right, well, I think we need to have a little chat, don't you?
I don't think we've got nothing to talk about.
Jack's got me a fight.
No way.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, I'm sorry, I must have a gram missing for no reason then, eh?
Best thing you can do today is stay away from
me. You owe me money, mate. You can't just walk away from it.
Seriously, hon, like, I've got 2 months.
Right, so we're going for
a
run tomorrow.
Yes, perfect.
You fucking pay me.
So excited.
Listen! I've had enough of you, you silly little fucking prick! Mate, I'll sort it, don't worry.
Jack?
Mate, please.
Come on, look, let's go.
I'm sorry, Jack's just been off for a minute.
It's okay, go on.
Right, how's that feel?
Yeah, it's good.
Good. David? Again? Good, keep going. Good. Bit of movement, Matt. Keep your hands up. Nah, keep going, come on, keep going.
Happy anniversary, Mum and Dad. I don't feel like we ever talk about them anymore. I'm starting to forget everything. I'm starting to forget what they look like.
Come here. I'd be so proud of you, you know. Shouldn't I be asking you the same question?
Come on, let's not do this again.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning, Kate.
I went out. People go out. I had fun. I had a good time.
And why people are going out, Muggins here is sitting here waiting for you.
I didn't ask for you to wait up for me. You don't need to wait up for me. I'm a big girl. I can handle myself. But you, Jack, you obviously can't. Look here. I don't mean that. I'm just worried about you.
You're worried? You're worried about me?
Yeah.
You're coming home late. You go out all hours. You got training in the morning. This is the biggest fight of your life. I've arranged everything, and you're not taking none of it seriously, Kate.
I'm done.
You've never wanted me around. You, Mum, Dad, all of you. I feel like I'm a black sheep of the family. I can't do nothing right.
It's not true, Jack.
It is true. It is.
It's not. Just put the ball down.
I'm a disappointment.
Come on, just put it down. Just calm down. Just put it down. Let's have a chat. Let's talk.
Jack, where are you? I'm outside the gym. I'm waiting for you again. I'm gonna start without you, all right? This just means too much to me, Jack. I can't believe you're letting me down. As soon as you get this, just get to the gym.